Hello children, welcome to Science Pedagogics. Today onwards, we are going to start question bank series. In this series, we will discuss previous year's board examination questions. So let us start with chapter number 5, that is periodic classification of elements. And here this is the question. The following table shows the position of 6 elements A, B, C, D, E and F in the modern periodic table. And here the periodic table is given. Now children, we can see that group are 1 to 13 to 18, whereas only 2 periods, 2nd and 3rd period are given. And these are the position of various elements. So let us start with the first question. Which element will form only covalent compound? If we study periodic table, then we can easily identify or we can easily know this one, that in periodic table only group 14 forms covalent compound. Okay, so which element is present in 14th group? That is element E. So the answer of this question is E. Now second one, which element is metal with valency 2? It means you need to find out metal and its valency should be 2. Children, with the help of group number, we can easily find out the valency. For example, group 1 elements, they have valency 1. Okay. Similarly, group 2 elements, their valency is 2. Group 13, their valency is 3. Group 14, valency is 4. 15th group valency, again 3. 16th group valency 2, 17, 1 and 18, 0. This is only to recall whatever we have learnt. So now according to this one, valency 2 and it should be metal. So the correct answer is D. Now third question, which element is non-metal with valency 3? It means you need to find out non-metal. So elements which are present in group 14 to 18. All these elements are considered as non-metal. All these are non-metals. Okay. Now the second is that non-metal should be having valency 3. It means if we just observe this table, group number 15 have valency 3. So which element is present in group number 15? That is B. So answer of this question is B. Now next is write a common name for the family of elements C and F. C and F, these two elements are present in group number 18 and their common name is noble gases, okay, or we can say inert gases. Both are right. Their common name is noble gases and inert gases. Now next question, out of B and E, which has bigger in atomic size? So children, if we discuss about this one, that D and E, when we move from left to right, because these two elements are present in the same period, so when we move from left to right in that situation, atomic size always decreases. And the reason, you know, that because electrons are filled in the same shell, means shell remains same when we move from left to right, but number of electrons increases. And second point, that electrons revolve around the nucleus in discrete position. And whereas inside the nucleus, protons are present compactly packed. So protons to jo hai wo ek chote se area mein present hote, jabki electrons ki position jo hai wo different scattered hoti hai. Okay? So overall effect of nucleus increases. Jo nucleus ka overall effect hai, wo increase ho jata hai. And this is the reason that atomic size decreases when we move from left to right. So which one is bigger? That D is bigger than E. So children, as you can see that the answer of all these questions are in one word and the weightage of overall this question is of 5 marks. So I hope now it is very easy and it would be very simple to give the answer of this question.